Christmas at all. I remember when you were here, the fun we had last year. Oh, if there was a way, I'd hold back these tears. Oh, but it's a Christmas day.
Good morning. Good morning, boys. And good morning to our parents, and how lovely it is to have you all here for this final event of 2020, which is very important and, of course, the most obvious event. It's the biggest event of our junior school year. And I think we have doubled numbers again this year for parents to come. If you are looking for your son in year five or six, they're not running late. They will be coming in a wave later on, just so that we don't exceed our numbers in the auditorium. I know the boys are very excited. I know the teachers are very excited to perform for you today. I know my year six leaders, who I'm a little bit scared about, they're being our elves behind the curtain today. They've just informed me they've figured out the routine that they're going to do today and what they're going to say. So I've got a few scribbles on my piece of paper. I'm sorry, I don't know what's going to happen there. So we might get started. I'm going to invite our prep classes up to the stage. While they're doing that, I can see we still have some parents arriving at the back. If you can't access any of the seats on my right, there are a few seats towards the back of the students. But feel free to go out the doors and come in on the side if you need to. So our prep boys have been very busy rehearsing everybody's favourite song to start our Christmas concert. Traditionally, our preps do this one. If you know the words, you are very welcome to join in. The traditional words, not any party words that you know that are different. And to make the very important announcement of what song they are singing, I'm going to hand over to our junior school captain, Callum, who's going to introduce the boys.
For the preps, they'll be singing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Prep boys, you could take a bow. Have a bow, boys. You know how to do that? Oh, well done. Excellent work. Thank you, boys. Eyes on Miss Cundy and Miss Leader. I'd now like to invite our ex-prep boys, who are very mature after 12 months, and they are coming to the stage, our year ones. While the year ones are getting ready, can I ask you please to thank our wonderful prep staff, which is Miss Morgan Leader, Miss Blythe Cundy, Mrs. Susan Norrie, and Mrs. Mari Lindsay for all their hard work. Okay, before I hand over to Callum to introduce the song, and our year ones are getting into final position, this is another classic song. I'm sure you've heard it before. Callum, what are the year ones singing?
Year ones singing Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
Thank you, year one. That was fantastic. And High Five is my favourite group ever. Well done. Before the year twos come up, Mrs. Greaves and Miss Starmer, if you could just hold off for a minute, we're going to do some prizes and raffles. Okay, boys, I'm going to invite Mr. Gates to the stage. And this is really exciting because he is going to be like Santa Claus. If you have a look under our Christmas trees, overnight somebody left some presents there. And Mr. Gates is going to get his elves to come out. So it's really important that you're sitting up nice and tall and listening, because there might be something special under that Christmas tree for some boys in prep and year one. These lovely presents have been donated by our fantastic junior school parent support group. So this is first place for prep.
Tom McIntyre.
Tommy, up you come. Well done. And our second prize goes to
Garaj Singh.
Garaj, up you come. And we have a third prize. Okay, you ones, I can see all your eyes up here on me now. That made you stop and look. Let's see who's going to get the prizes in year one. Can I just tell you that the teenagers helping me this morning were much more excited about third prize than they were about what was wrapped up in the boxes.
First prize you won, Oscar Carey.
Oscar! Second prize in year one.
Second prize, Benjamin Sterling.
Benjamin. For the exciting third prize.
Third prize is Tommy Mornin.
Tommy! Short little interim while I ask our prep and year one boys and their teachers. They're going to stand very quietly because I know you're excited and turn. Actually, I think Miss Leader, we're going to use this door because the sixes are arriving at the back now. So if you can follow your teacher's instructions very quickly and quietly, and you can wave too. So our preps and ones are going back to class now. They'll watch the rest of our concert via the live stream. You can wave goodbye to mums and dads. Well done. And while they're doing that, I'll ask our twos to come in like little Christmas ninjas. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Now, until yesterday afternoon when Mr. Peace was doing a bit of a rehearsal and I was up here setting up, I had actually never heard this song before. And it is, yeah, I know, you can't believe that, can you? Because you all know how old Miss Thompson is and I know everything. I had never heard this song before, so you finally surprised me, Lewis, on the last day of school. So I bet most of the parents out there, because they're all a lot younger than me, they wouldn't have heard it either. So make sure you sing it up nice and big. Ben's never heard it before, and he's about to introduce you. Okay, so eyes forward, year twos. Over to Ben.
I want to introduce the year twos singing I Want a Hippo for Christmas.
Thank you.
Thank you, Year 2. And Year 3 is coming to the stage now. And Year 5s and 6 have just joined us in the auditorium. Gentlemen, 4s, 5s and 6s who are seated, if you have a look to my left, we have a visitor in the auditorium. Could you please say good morning, Headmaster? Now, this does not happen very often, but this is another oldie but a goodie. And I had actually heard this one once before. I hadn't heard it for a very long time until yesterday afternoon. I think we're just getting some last minute stage directions. Do we need to move? Fabulous. Okay, Year 3s. They are ready to go. So Ben, don't keep us in suspense. Let us know what they're singing.
The Year 3s are singing Up on the Housetop.
Please welcome our Year 3s. Excellent. Thank you, Year 3. So if you quickly and quietly go back to your seats, because I'm going to invite Mr. Gates and the Headmaster to the stage to draw your fantastic Christmas prizes. So our elf is out. AJ's our elf. Okay, first prize for Year 2. Dean Gaddies. I've become Dean. Thank you, Headmaster. Second prize, Angus Geiges. Hudson Fritz. Okay, whichever you want. All right, year threes. First prize. Your first prize is in an envelope. It's some extra homework for you to do over the holidays. Correct response. Zachary Challenger. Second prize, Headmaster's already had a guess. Second prize is for Jacob Aquino. And our third prize. Anant Jassan. Thank you, Headmaster and Mr. Gates. Good. Can I please ask the Year 4 classes to move to the stage? Okay, thank you boys who are waiting. Well done to our threes, fives and sixes, eyes on the stage. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to hand over to Hemi, who's going to introduce the Year 4 song. I think Hemi has sung this song once before. I think you might have sung it a couple of years ago. Okay, Hemi.
The Year 4s will be singing We Wish You a Ripper Christmas.
Ripper Christmas, a dead set Ripper Christmas, and a happy new year. May the tears have a roof, may the
quite that fast. All those dance movements, well done. While the Year 4 class is moving off, I'm going to ask 5E to go out the side door, come around ready for theirs. This set of songs was just coincidence that it went together, but they do have a very distinct Aussie feel to them. I'm just going to wait, boys, for you to be nice and quiet. Thank you. It's very exciting, I know. Right, this is 5E, and I think my elf is behind me. Callum, what are they singing?
Please welcome 5E with 12 Days of Aussie Christmas.
Ah, the 12 days of Aussie Christmas.
On the first day of Christmas, a swaggling at the gates and have a river Aussie Christmas night. On the second day of Christmas, an emu by the fence said, good on your cob. Christmas night. On the fourth day of Christmas, a goanna on a rock said, it's sinking hot, how about
suppose you can exit the stage. Before I invite Mr. Gates back up on the stage to do some more prizes, it always amazes me at this time of year. In the last few weeks, we are super busy in our classrooms, and it would be remiss of me not to mention our teachers and our teacher aides. So not only in the last couple of weeks have they been busy assessing and reporting, marshalling and rounding up kids and timing at swimming carnivals, they've also found time to practice and get 20 plus boys to sing and do dance movements on stage for you all. Could you all please join me in thanking our wonderful teaching staff and support staff. Okay, prizes for you four. First prize, Jasmalan Diol. Jasmalan, up you come. I think he wants that prize. So. Merry Christmas. Good job. Good manners too. I was trying to read it without my glasses. Dominic Adcock. And our third prize in year four. Jacob Ferguson. On to our year fives. First prize, even though we've still got one class to hear from, they're going to be up next. First prize, Joshy McPherson. Second prize, I think it's something in the name, Josh Flynn. Third prize in year five goes to James Lovington. Can I please ask 5M to start moving to the stage? Thank you again, Headmaster and Mr. Gates. Now, 5M has decided to go a bit international with their song. I'm not going to tell you what it is. That's going to be Mitchell's job in just a second. But I think you'll know the words to it, both the English and the other ones, because I can't remember which country it comes from. It'll come to me, I don't want to say the wrong word. Okay.
Today, Primer will be singing Feliz Navidad.
Please welcome 5M.
Feliz Navidad,
Okay, I'm now going to invite for their very last performance. Is my elf still behind stage? He's going to come out. Their very last performance as junior school people. Are you sixes? Can you please come up to the stage? So it should be a good one, boys.
Grade 6 will be singing their own edition of All I Want for Christmas.
Thank you. Fabulous. Third prize. Matthew Lynn.
Thank you, Mr. Thompson. Well done, boys. Right away, finished the show, year six. That was outstanding. Outstanding. I know there's anticipation of something else to happen here from some parents. Sorry to disappoint. In 2020, very difficult to get our teachers together to be able to do that. We did have the offer of pre-recording, but unfortunately this week they ran out of a lot of time. It was very, very difficult to be able to do that this week. We didn't know how many of our parents were going to be here. We didn't know how many boys we could have in here, so we're just kind of managing that as the week went on. I had to play that by ear this morning, hence we've had a little bit of a rotation in boys. But just wanted to take the opportunity to say a massive thank you. I know a lot of parents have now left, but the parents that are still with us and those that are streaming in, a massive thank you for your support throughout the year. It has been a different year. It kind of feels funny the last day to say welcome back, because it's been a long time to have an event with parents here, but it's been wonderful to be able to do that. Even if it is the last day, it's been wonderful to have you here. It certainly adds to the atmosphere. We've said that about our events in the last little while. We've had a fair few this term, and there's been something missing. It's certainly been our parents. It adds to the atmosphere, and it certainly adds to the event. So a welcome back, but also a massive thank you for your support throughout the year. It has been a different year, but we've been very well supported by you throughout the year, including our junior school parent support group, who would have loved to be a little bit more active, but again, we're very restricted in what they could do, but certainly were a support to me to bounce ideas and feedback off throughout the year. So, led by Dinah Nix, a massive thank you to them. So, boys, can I ask you, and because they supplied all the gifts and all the prizes this morning as well, can I ask you, not only our junior school parent support group, but for all your parents and those that are at home, can you please show your appreciation of them from throughout the year. So thank you for your parents. Boys, you can do that. You can do that. And I've said this before to you. You can do that at home on the holidays by making sure you look after each other. Be kind to your brothers and sisters. Be kind to mum and dad. And make sure you help out around the place. And they've all told me, mums and dads, they're happy to wash up any time you want through the holidays because they haven't got a lot of time on their hands. So they're more than happy to help out around their house. I've been told that by each and every one of them. So make sure you do that, boys, and have a great break with that. Can I also, and we've had a lot of congratulations to our boys, we've had an outstanding year this year, but I also wanted to take the opportunity now to say a massive thank you to our teaching staff. While it's been a huge year, I think the learning curve come about March, early March, the learning curve for our teachers was immense in what they had to do. And not only try and obviously run boys face-to-face in the classroom, but then try and replicate that and send that home to boys and parents at home as well. So it's been a very different year, but our teachers have gone above and beyond many occasions this year. They're a fabulous team, so I wanted to say a special thank you to our teachers and their support staff. A massive thank you. Well done. Finally, boys, congratulations on a fantastic year. I know I've spoken to you a few times in the last couple of weeks, but it has been tremendous. Who would have known, when I walk around the classrooms, I see what you've produced in the last few weeks, and over your growth throughout the year, you would not know there's been some hiccups throughout the year in terms of it's been a little bit different. You have continued to work above and beyond to continue to surprise me, continue to inspire me with what you do in and around the place. So congratulations, boys. If you are travelling at Easter, So if you are travelling over Christmas, I know it probably only can be likely, but if you are travelling, please travel safe. Have a happy and safe holidays. Boys, stay safe, stay well. Enjoy your Christmas. As I said, be kind to everybody at home. And to our Year 6 boys, finally, all the very best. Remember to say hello when you walk past. We wish you well. As I said, great way to finish off. You're a tremendous group. We look forward to watching you boys grow into fine young men over the next 6 years at our school. So all the best. Have a wonderful Christmas. And thank you for your support throughout the year. Well done.
Christmas concert for 2020. Boys, we're going to just stand in our place while our parents leave the auditorium. We know how to do that in silence. And thank you, Headmaster, for joining us this morning. Okay, if I could just have my helpers, my elves, stay back for a few minutes, if that's okay, Mrs. Castledine. Everybody else, your eyes are on your teachers and you're under their direction.
Mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Baby slipped a Rolex under the tree for me. I've been an awful good guy, Santa buddy, and hurried down the chimney tonight. Santa buddy, a 65 convertible to steel blue. I'll wait up for you, dude, Santa buddy, and hurry down the chimney tonight.